Yeah, finally in Indonesia for the team presentation, pretty happy to get here. As you can see, just amazing landscape and a few different cultures mixed together, and it's like traveling to so much country in just one same place. So it's a really, really like a good place to start off the season.
Vaikka varmeen ekaa, kaikki ei, rekkeik, pörkkoi.
I've never been to Indonesia before. It's been a really cool experience. Just the craziest thing is the roads. It seems to be chaos, but I went for a road ride for a couple of hours the other day, and you just gotta join the flow and everybody's paying attention. The road seems crazy, but everybody's focused, so I think that's a little safer.
The team trip has been really cool so far. We got to go to the factory, which was pretty cool, and it's amazing how they work in the factory and how the bikes are built, and it was really cool to see like from start to finish and the finished product. And the bikes are amazing. I love riding them, and we got to go shooting and photos and filming, and we got to ride with other Indonesians and the factory Polygon team here in Indonesia. That was pretty fun.
C'est la première fois que j'allais dans les pays asiatiques et c'était vraiment cool de découvrir de nouveaux pays comme l'Indonésie. J'ai eu aussi l'occasion de rouler sur mon vélo avec lequel je roulerai toute la saison 2013. Donc ça c'était super cool, les pistes là-bas sont vraiment intéressantes. Ça change de chez nous quoi, et vraiment j'ai passé du bon temps là-bas et j'espère avoir l'occasion d'y retourner un de ces jours.
Come on, honey. Yeah.
Basically, we did that 3 years ago, and the idea was just make it maybe show to more racing teams that it's just possible to make something positive out of what our gear.
World Championships was my first World Cup race. I'd never been to a World Cup before, so it was a pretty intense experience. So this year, obviously, is highly anticipated for me. I don't know what to expect. World Champs was a good, like, it was like just kind of getting my foot in the water, but I still kind of have no idea what the season will be like.
Are you excited to go snorkeling?
Yes, I've only been waiting 17 years to do this. So I can see.
For me, this trip has really been about getting to know the team, because this is the first time I met everyone on the team other than Fabian, and it's only been a few days and I already feel like we're all pretty good friends, and to come that far in such a short amount of time is really good for me. I was loving every second of it.
This dim lit room has seen much before me, and I don't want to ever know. To know.
Sunset, a few waves. You're gonna laugh at us trying to surf for the first time.
Beautiful.